Hey Twilight fans, I'm Bridget Daly for Clever Music. Big soundtrack news to report today. Today it was announced that Bruno Mars has the lead single off the Breaking Dawn soundtrack. The name of the track is It Will Rain, and here's the best part, it drops in 5 days, which is September 27th. Now the full album will come out everywhere on November 8th. Bruno also released the cover art for the single on his website, portraying him slouched over in a chair, holding an umbrella under what looks like dripping paint. Now, since Breaking Dawn is being broken up into two different movies, it does mean that we get two soundtracks too. So It Will Rain will only be on the Breaking Dawn Part 1 disc. And according to the director, they put serious thought into this soundtrack and chose each artist for it very carefully. Hey, they can't go wrong with Bruno, right? And apparently there will be 15 tracks total. So any guesses on who are the other artists that made the cut? Comment below and let us know if you're excited about the single coming next week. For Clever Music, I'm Bridget Daly, and I'll see you next time.